I know there's been a lot of action this evening, and people have been dancing all over the place.
感谢主，我们刚刚我们在下午的时候，很多的活动正在进行。
You know, I'm not a very good dancer.
我不是一个非常好的一个跳舞者。
My wife is a much better dancer than me.
我的太太跳得比我更好。
You know, when I, you know, many years ago when we met in the UK.
很多年前，当我们在英国见面的时候。
You know, I was the one who brought her to the Lord.
我是把她带这个来认识主的。
You know, I saw her sitting.You know, she came to a meeting and she was sitting by the side. I saw her and I just sensed that she didn't know the Lord.
她在这个聚会当中的时候，我看她坐在旁边，我知道她还没有信主。
So I asked her, have you received Jesus into your heart?
就问她说，你有没有接受耶稣成为你个人救主呢？
And she came from a Roman Catholic background, so she said, yeah, I know Jesus.
她说我是天主教来的，我当然认识耶稣了。
But I said, have you ever asked to pray to receive him to your heart?
她说你有没有真正接受耶稣成为你个人救主呢？
She said, no.
她说没有。
So that's when I led her to Jesus.
所以我就带她认识耶稣了。
But I want to tell you, when I led her to Jesus, I had no other ulterior motives.
你知道我带她信耶稣没有任何的目的的。
It was totally spiritual.
真正就是属灵的目的罢了。
I know the way you laugh, you don't believe me.
你知道我这样讲，你们不信的，对不对？
But you know, only a few years, you know, after that, did we started courting? Many years after that.
大概几年之后，我们开始回头去思考。
You know, her first question to me after she came to know Jesus was this question.
她首次开始认识耶稣的时候，问我这个问题。
She asked me, "Can I still go partying and go into the discos and the nightclubs?"
她说我可不可以继续去这个什么去 party 啦，去 disco 跳舞啦，可不可以？
Because before she came to the Lord, she was a party goer, she was a clubber.
她以前是一个经常到夜店跳舞的人。
You know, she's also very good at drinking.
她也很会喝酒的哦。
You cannot believe it looking at her today.
你看看今天的样子，你不敢相信，对不对？
You know, but today she only danced for Jesus. She danced for anybody else.
今天呢，她其实为耶稣基督来跳，为每个人跳。
When she asked me the first question, can I still go to the nightclubs?
她得救之后问我头一个问题，说我还可不可以去夜店
呢？ I said, the next time you go to, you can. I said, it doesn't say in the Bible you can't go.
所以那个圣经好像没这么说
，right or not？
是吗
？Jesus also went to parties, right or not？
耶稣也在 party 里面是吗
？But I said the next time you go to your club, nightclub, just bring Jesus along.
你要是下次去夜店，记得把耶稣带去。
She never went to a nightclub again.
她没有再去了，你知道吗
？Yeah, and so you know, but this is how God led us to be attracted to her.
这个是我们怎样的彼此认识
？After she came to know the Lord, she said, "Is there anything for me to read?"
后来他开始接受主的时候
，I said you can read the Bible.
他说要读些什么？我说你读圣经。
She said, "Yeah, I love the Bible, but is there anything else?" Is there anything else?
还有其他吗？除了圣经之外。
So I said, "Why don't you read this book?" So I gave her a small book called The Cross and the Switchblade.
给他另外一本书，谈到关于这个信仰的另外一本书。
It is about gangsters in New York that came to know Jesus.
就是一个在纽约一个舞者后来怎么认识耶稣的。
So I said, "Why don't you read this?"
她后来给她看了这本书。
Next day she gave me back the good. She said, "Finish already."
隔天之后她看了，说已经了解了。
Oh, I thought to myself, 有影不影？
我说真的吗？真的呗。
I tested her. She knows. She had read the book.
我试验她，真的，她已经看了，还是知道了。
So she asked me again, "Is there any other book?"
还有其他书吗
？So I thought I'll really test her this time.
这次我要试试她了。
I gave her a thick book like this.
我给了一本厚厚的书。
This is the biography of James Hudson Taylor, the founder of the China Inland Mission.
这是中国内地会的创办者戴德森。
She gave it back to me after 3 days. She said, "Finish."
在这个三天之后，她说我读完了。
I couldn't believe it.
我不敢相信。
So I tested her.
我再试试她。
She had really read it.
真的读的嘞。
And the Lord spoke to me. You know.Jangan main-main. This girl is serious for Jesus.
耶稣告诉我说，不是搞搞，不买高高站哦。
So from that day onwards, I kept an eye on her.
这个那天开始，我开始注意她啦。
So guys, if you want to know whether this girl is for you, God's girl for you.
所以你知道吗？上帝告诉我说，这个女孩子。
You know how to test whether this person is for you to marry.
你怎么知道这个人是上帝为你预备的呢？
Give them the biography of James Hudson Taylor and see if they will read it.
把戴德森这本书给他读就可以了，试试他。
As you know, we have been married for 35 years.
我们结婚了35年。
You know, and one of the greatest joys has been to see both of us grow in the Lord.
我们真的看到我们在主耶稣基督里面都一同的成长。
Tomorrow I will tell you a little bit more about our background.
明天要跟你们谈谈更多我们的背景。
But you know, at one stage we were separated. I was in England and she had come back to Malaysia.
那个时候我在英国呢，她后来飞回到马来西亚了。
And we wrote letters to each other.
我们彼此的写很多信。
And those days, you have to write proper English, good letters.
那时候你要写信要好好写了，正正经经写咯。
Nowadays, you just use WhatsApp and email.
现在只有 WhatsApp 就好了，很简单了。
Those days, we used to wait for the postman. We used to wait for the postman.
那个时候，在那个时候呢，我们在等待后面。
You know, the most important person in our lives, next to our boyfriend or girlfriend, was the postman.
你知道吗？除了知道对认识我们更多的，其实是邮差。
You wait for, and if the postman passes your house, no letters, ayo, 心痛。
但这个邮差每次经过就哎呦，心痛啊。
So we kept some of those letters.
所以后来拿到很多的信。
You know, some of those letters in our safe today, in our safe.
这在我们当中其实是这样。
So a few days,
在我们的保险箱，对不起。
A few years ago, I pulled out one of those letters we wrote to each other over 30 years ago.
大概几年前我们看到的很多之前写的信。
When we were still courting.
我们开始来引用当时很多的话。
And I thought, what is it that I wrote that really, you know, attracted her to me, that won her heart to me?
到底我做了什么事情把她吸引来到我的面前
I better find out what I read, what I wrote.
我一直在看到底我写的什么东西。
So I pull up those letters and started reading them.
我打开开始来看了。
And I was totally appalled at what I had written.
当时我所写的东西完全的不理解。
哎呦 ，some of the things I wrote, 好有心啊。
哎呦。读起来真的是很有心来讲。
You know, like what? Like I will climb the highest mountain, climb the go to swim the deepest ocean just to be with you. Wow!
他写的很肉麻的话，爬到上山下地为了你啊。
It's what you will call today in young people's language very cheesy 了。
这样听起来其实是很可怕的。
But that's how we contacted, kept in touch with each other.
这就是我们彼此的触碰。
And that's how I proposed to her. I proposed to her through letter.
所以你知道我能够把一封信给他。
I remember writing the letter the night before.
我记得在那时候写一封信。
I was so sure this is the girl for me.
我知道这个女孩子是上帝为我预备的。
The next morning, I went to the letterbox.
其实后来我去了去看信箱。
As I was to put the letter into the letterbox.
我在这个把信丢了信箱。
I suddenly panicked. I wasn't sure anymore.
我那时候后来没有看到了。
I said, shall I or shall I not? Shall I put the letter in or not?
我可不可以把信放进去呢？
And then suddenly, you know, I was shaking. And then suddenly, I dropped the letter in.
我非常震惊，我把信就掉了进去了。
And I said to God, God, if I die, I die.
我跟上帝说，如果我死了就算了吧。
And she said yes, you know, through a proposal letter, and then we got married.
她说后来呢，因为这个求婚的缘故，她结婚了。
So I want to tell you today, one of the greatest things that you can ever know is to have God's love letter in your heart.
我要今天跟你分享一生当中最重要的事情，就是有神的爱在你的心中。
And when you know that you are truly loved by God, you will never stop serving Him.
你知道，如果你真正爱神，你不会停止侍奉他。
Right now, after 36 years of marriage, we have a great friendship.
你知道，在36年之后，我们的友谊更加的深刻。
We enjoy each other's company very much.
我们真的非常的享受彼此的生活。
Because deep down inside, we just have a love.Understanding with each other.
我里面就是里面有一个真正的爱的彼此的理解。
Actually, privately between the two of us, we laugh a lot because we have a lot of insider's joke. We joke.
我们在我们当中有很多很多的笑话发生。
But one of the reasons that keep me going and serving God is because I know truly God loves me.
我知道一件事情，我们要服侍神，因为神真的爱我们。
And I want to give you today, tonight, I want to speak about staying connected and being one heart and serving God.
今天要跟大家分享这个信息，就是同心以感恩来服侍。
I want to teach you what it means to serve God out of gratitude.
要跟大家的分享，怎么样用感恩来服侍神。
You see, everything I'm teaching you so far in the last, including today, three sessions, has really been about connecting with God and going long term with God.
其实，在我们过去的三堂都谈到关于怎么样与主相连，能够继续的来得到世界。
10 years, 15 years, 20 years, 40 years down, you are still going strong with God. You still love God passionately. You still enjoy being a Christian. You still enjoy walking with God.
十年、二十年、三十年，跟主的爱越来越深，愿意跟主来同行。
And this is what I want to teach you, so that as you serve God, you will never burn out.
当我们真正侍奉神，我们不会被燃尽。
And the secret of serving God without burning out.Is to serve him with gratitude.
怎么样的真正服侍而不会被燃尽呢？就是带着感恩的心来服侍。
Don't serve him out of obligation.
我想呢，而不是一个义务。
Don't serve him out of guilt.
不是透过
Don't serve him because you know you just feel you must.
对，不要觉得说你就是需要服侍。
Just don't serve him because you feel forced to serve him.
不要觉得说因为你觉得被强迫来侍奉。
I want to teach you the secret of long-term living with Jesus in this church so that you will serve him out of gratitude.
让我们能够长期的侍奉神，带着感恩。
And you will find that 10, 20, 30, 40 years later, you're still enjoying serving Jesus.
直到十年、二十年、三十年、四十年，继续的享受了爱神、服侍神。
You see, gratitude runs through the whole Bible.
你知道吗？在整个感恩的一词，圣经随处可见。
Psalm 107 says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, for His mercy endures forever."
在诗篇的107篇第一节说：“你们要称谢耶和华。”因为他本为善，他的慈爱永远长存。
And Psalm 118 verse 24 said, "This is the day the Lord has made; we will rejoice and be glad in it."
诗篇一百一十八篇二十四节说，这是耶和华所定的日子，我们在其中都要高兴欢喜。
And Ephesians 1 tells us, "I cease not to give thanks for you."
在以弗所书的一章十六节说，我就为你们不住的感谢神。
You know, there are verses again and again, like Colossians 3:17, "Whatever you do, did it all in the names of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father."
甚至哥罗西书三章十七节说，无论做什么或说话或行事，都要奉主耶稣的名。
First Thessalonians 5:18 says, "In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you."
帖撒罗尼迦前书五章十八节也这么说，凡事谢恩，因为是神在基督耶稣里所赐给你们。
The whole Bible is full of gratitude.
所以在整个圣经里面随处可见感恩。
This is the key that will unlock our heart to serve God and enjoy serving God.
这是一个关键，能够释放我们的心，能够真正的爱神，侍奉他。
You know, when I don't show gratitude to my wife, sometimes she gets very upset with the way she doesn't enjoy serving me.
你知道吗？当有的时候我对我的妻子没有带有感恩的心的时候，她会觉得哎呀很难过，为什么跟你在一起了？
But when I appreciate her and I just thank her, wow! I tell you, she does so many things.
我开始感谢他时，我发现了哇，他真的是对我表达更多的爱。
You know, and it's the same for me. And if, when she appreciates me,
就真的你可以看到这种感谢是何等大的力量。
So let me tell you what is gratitude. What is gratitude?
到底什么叫做感恩呢？
You know, gratitude is not just saying praise the Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah, thank God, praise the Lord. That's not.
感恩不只是说一声赞美主。或是 Hallelujah.
You know, people think that because it's very easy sometimes just to praise the Lord.
尤其说起来赞美主很简单的，不是吗？
Hallelujah, thank God.
感谢主，赞美神。
It becomes automatic for us.
很容易对我们来说很自动。
You know, you have known, you know, because once it becomes automatic, you know, it just we say only. Actually, we don't know, we don't even feel it in our hearts.
有的时候我们呢，心跟我们的口不对版呢。
You know the story of the Christian horse. There's such a thing as a Christian horse.
在有一个这样的一个基督徒的马。
A man was wanting to buy a Christian horse, so he went to a horse owner and said, "Can you do you have a Christian horse?"
你要问啊，就要买马之前有没有基督徒马
？And the horse owner said, "Yeah, this horse, I think it's Christian because every time you sit on the horse and you say praise the Lord, it starts going." You say praise the Lord, it starts going faster.
这只马一定是信耶稣了，每次坐在上面说赞美主的时候，哇，它跑得更快啊。
No, but But the man says, "How do you get the horse to stop?"
So you 知道怎么样让、
Oh, it's very easy. You say, "Amen." The horse stops.
怎么样马会停下来？你说 "Amen," 它就停下来了。
Oh, the man says, "That's really interesting. I'm interested. Can I buy? Can I test the horse?"
所以你可以试试看吗？
And the man says, "Sure. Yeah, you can go up." So he tested the horse.
Okay, 好，我坐上去试试看。
So he said, "Praise the Lord."
赞美主。
The horse went faster.
哇，跑得很快。
He said, "Keep praying fast. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord." It came faster and faster. He was so enjoying it so much.
越来越快，越来越快。
And then he saw a cliff coming up.
那后来他突然间看到那个什么。
He didn't realize. He was so shocked. He didn't know what to say.
他看到悬崖在那个地方。
He said, "Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord!"
赞美主，赞美主。
He was going faster towards the cliff.
赞美主，越来越跑越快。
He forgotten what the word was.
哎呀，他。
And just as he came towards the edge of the cliff, just before the cliff.
哦，就是在差不多要掉下悬崖之前。
He suddenly remembered and he said, "Amen."
他就说 "Amen."
And the horse just stopped right at the edge of the cliff.
哇，刚好在悬崖边停下。
Oh, he says, "Whoo, praise the Lord."
哎呦，冒个冷汗，赞美主。
I'm sure you've heard that Christian horse story before.
知道这个就叫基督徒的马是吗
？Thank you for laughing at it again.
是啊。
But for many of us in our Christian life, gratitude is just praise the Lord, hallelujah.
很多人说所谓感恩就是在赞美主罢了。
If we like, we don't feel it, but we don't feel it in our hearts.
但是我们心里不这么想。
You know, it's just automatic from the mouth.
就是口里这样说罢了。
Of course, being automatic, saying praise the Lord is better than using it to curse and swear, of course.
当然说赞美话比咒诅话更好了。
But you know, automatic, even a parrot can say it.
你知道吗？有时候你即使这样走了。
You can train a parrot to say, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
啊，你训练这个鹦鹉也可以这样讲话的。
Is a parrot showing gratitude to the Lord?
很机械化的。
No, it's just an automatic reflex.
这根本就是一个机械化的反应。
It's just like when I was brought up in Anglican Church. That's my background. I came to the Lord through the Anglican Church.
啊，牧师本身是在这个圣公会得救。
And the Anglican Church is a liturgical church. You know, they go by liturgy.
你知道了，他们用很多的所谓约誓书。
Yeah, and you say, the priest will say, the Lord be with you.
这个带领者会这么说呢，上帝与你同在。
And the congregation will say, and also with you.
会这么说，也与你同在。
So one day, the vicar said, the Lord be with you.
那有些那个祭司这么说，上帝必与你同在。
And the congregation said, and also with you.
这个会众也说，也一样，你也一样。
Then his mic failed. Then his mic didn't work.
这是他的所谓的这个一些所谓的行话。
And then he says, there's something wrong with this mic.
他说，这麦克风有一些问题。
And they also said, and also with you.
他说，你的麦克风有问题。
You see, it's just reflex action.
他只是反映台上所讲的东西。
And it happens in the Anglican Church because people are so used to the liturgy to just say it.
很多人就很习惯这种机械化的反应。
You should hear them when they say the Lord's Prayer in the Anglican Church.
你知道吗？其实要真正的讲
，It's faster than a high-speed rail train.
所以
，How's faster than a speed train?
所以你知道吗？ 这个所谓的高速火车非常重要。
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. It just goes on.
当时我就是这样祷告，所谓叫做高铁式的祷告。
It becomes automatic. So gratitude is not just saying praise the Lord, hallelujah, amen. It's not just that.
感恩不是只说 hallelujah, amen 等等。
Gratitude is directed, must be directed at the giver more than the gift.
感恩乃是更多的指向施予者，而不是那个接受者。
You know, for example, if I, you know, just imagine a father gives a child a Wii or a PlayStation.
就好像我们父亲给孩子。
And the child says, "Thanks, Dad. This special gadget called the Wii or PlayStation. Special, yeah, game."
所以
game control.
这个特别的一个游戏，孩子很喜欢的，父亲给了他，孩子很高兴，谢谢你。
Thanks. He says, "Thanks, Dad," and he rushes off, show all his friends.
他后来呢，他就把这个东西展示给他所有的朋友看。
And all his friends gather around him.
朋友开始围绕他身边。
And he shows the friends, "Oh, you can do this. You can do. Wow, come watch my Wii. Come watch my PlayStation. They play the game."
他说，你这样跟着我来，你可以玩这个游戏的。
His focus is on the gift.
你知道他的整个专注力是在这个 game 里面。
He just says, "Thanks, Dad," but actually deep down inside, the main thing he's really concentrated on is the gift.
其实呢，他虽然说谢谢他的爸爸，真正他的专注点只是在礼物上面。
He's more interested in the gift than the person.
你知道吗？其实不应该只是放在专注在礼物上。
See, in gratitude, we are more interested in the giver, true giver. In true gratitude, we are more interested in the giver rather than the gift.
真正的感恩是专注在施予者，而不是礼物身上。
When we are interested more in the gift, it is just because of our benefit, our satisfaction.
比如说我们只注意到这个礼物是因为什么，我们得到很多利益。
But when we are interested and thankful to the giver, real gratitude begins.
当我们真正专注在施予者身上，就是一个真正的感恩了。
There was a woman who always, just an old lady who was a widow, who always gave thanks to the Lord. There was an old woman who was a widow who always gave thanks to the Lord.
Okay, 有一个老的一个寡妇，她经常的献上感谢给上帝。
Every morning she would come out of the door and she would say, "Praise the Lord."
她每天早上起来，她说 "Praise the Lord," 赞美神。
Every morning she came out, "Praise the Lord."
每个人赞美起早上起来说赞美神。
But she had a neighbor who didn't believe in God.
但是她有一个邻居不信神的。
Every time she said, "Praise the Lord," the neighbor would say, "There is no God."
每次寡妇说赞美主，她说没有神。
She would say, "Praise the Lord." Neighbor says, "Stupid woman, there's no God. There's no God."
没有主。
Yeah. And then one day the neighbor played a trick on her.
那有一天呢？
The neighbor played a trick on her.
Sorry, I'll just stand here.
Okay. The neighbor played a trick on her.
所以他的邻居故意跟他搞笑，跟他。
And so the neighbor brought a basket of food, put it on the front door.
这个他的邻居把那一篮的食物放在他的门前。
And then pressed the doorbell, ding dong.
然后就按那门铃，叮咚。
And then the neighbor ran back to the house.
然后后来呢，这个邻居就跑到他家里面去
了。She opened the door.
他打开了门。
And she saw this basket of food.
我看到整篮的食物。
She said, "Praise the Lord for providing the food."Praise the Lord for providing the food.
赞美主，供应这个食物。
And the neighbor said, "There's no God. I put the food there."
他说没有神，他那个食物是我给的。
And she said, then praise the Lord for providing the food. And making the devil pay for it. That's what she said. And that's why when we are truly gratitude, we actually give our thanks to the Lord. Here's the third thing about gratitude. There is a gratitude that we can express which we can't pay back. But we can only pay it forward. You know, if somebody does a favor for you that is so big that you don't deserve,
you
can't pay it back. Somebody saved your son from drowning. How do you say thank you? You know, somebody saved you from death. You know, soldiers were about to shoot you, and then somebody saved you.
And he told
the soldiers, you cannot shoot, this is my friend, and it saved you. How do you repay that person?
你知道吗?那个人救了你,要怎么样的,真正对他报恩呢?
Somebody saved you, a business about to go bankrupt, somebody saved you.
你几乎是要破产,
how do you give thank you?
到底怎么样的对他感恩呢?
You know, somebody saved you when you were actually an abandoned child, and nobody wanted you, but this person adopted you and saved you.
你知道吗? 你是一个非常糟糕的孩子,但是有人却拯救了你在这样的不好的背景当中。
How can you ever say thank you?
你怎么样来表达真正的感恩?
You can't pay it back.
你无法的报恩。
The best way to say thank you is to pay it forward.
最好的报恩就是什么?就是往前报恩,就是成为一个施恩者。
You remember, let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
我要跟你说一个故事。
You know, in the World War II, something happened. There was an American fighter, there was an American pilot that was piloting a bomber plane. He was bombing cities of Germany. And he dropped all his bombs and then he was flying back. Flying back to England. But it was that bomb, that pipe, that the plane was badly shot up by the Germans.
所以当时呢，也是被这个日本人拦阻。
Many of the crew had died.
所以很多的这些的这个飞机上的人都死了。
But the pilot was still alive.
但是这个机长居然还活着。
But the plane was very badly shot up. It was just struggling to get back to England.
所以当时呢，那个飞机几乎是这样战战兢兢，差不多要跌下去了。
And the German high command commanded a fighter pilot, the German fighter plane, to go up and shoot that plane down.
他的这个机长后来得到命令说要必须上去来帮这个飞机战斗机。
When the pilot, German pilot, came to the plane, he saw that the plane was very badly shot up.
当这个德国的这个机长看到这个飞机状况是非常糟糕。
He could see that most of the crew were dead.
他说到那个所有的机员都差不多死了，
except for the pilot and one or two others.
除了那个机长跟另外两个机组员之外，
something in that German fighter pilot, his command was to shoot down that plane.
你知道吗？当时这个德国人就是有一个接受到一个命令，就把这个飞机打下来。
But something in the command, the fighter pilot, he decided not to shoot down the plane.
但是后来在他心里面决定说他不要这样做。
Instead of that, he came alongside, he flew alongside the plane.
之后他那个飞机在侧向一边。
And he signaled to the plane just to follow him.
然后他给这个飞机打一个记号，打一个信号说跟着我。
And he led that plane towards the coast of Europe to fly towards back to England.
他告诉这个飞机怎么样的飞向这个欧洲的海岸，继续往回到英国去。
And he kept close to this plane so that the German fire would not shoot at the plane.
他引导他是非常妥当的，让这个德国的飞机打不到他。
And as he came towards the coast of France, and it was crossing over to England. Yeah.
当时他们到了这个法国的海岸，差不多准备要去到英国。
The German fighter saluted the pilot in the American plane, and then he turned back.
那这个德国的机长就跟他这个敬礼，然后就开始转了飞机的机型。
And this American pilot landed the plane in England safely.
这个美国的机长后来就平安地抵达英国。
His life had been spared.
这他心里面，他知道生命已经被救了。
That was 1943.
在1943年发生的。
Many years later, over 40 years later, this American pilot remembered this.
你知道吗？大概40年之后呢，这个美国的机长还记得这件事情。
Somebody asked him, what what's the most memorable thing in the Second World War that happened to you?
他说到底在二次世界大战对你来说最难忘的事情是什么？
He said, when a German fighter pilot spared my life and didn't shoot me down.
他说那个德国的这个机长其实他可以打死我，但是他却引导我。
But instead guided me back to England and before he turned away.
他说引导我回到了英国之后，我又回到美国。
不是美国， He led me back to England so that he could turn back to go back to Germany.
Oh, 他这去到英国之后又回到德国。
And so, that's the most memorable thing.
啊，这是他最难忘的事情。
And then he suddenly remembered.
他突然间回忆起一件事。
Maybe I should start looking and find out who this German pilot is.
哎，我应该去找找到底这个德国的机长是谁。
That's 40 years later after the Second World War.
你知道吗？在二次世界大战40年之久。
He searched and searched for 4-5 years.
他整个他一到处去找。
The name of this American pilot, he searched and he found this German pilot.
他后来这个美国的机长后来找到了这个德国机长。
He found that this German pilot, his name was Franz Stigler.
所以这个机长叫做 Franz Stigler。
And Franz Stigler, after the Second World War, had migrated to Canada and become a businessman in Canada.
这个人后来在二次世界大战之后就移民到了这个加拿大，成为一个生意人。
The name of the American pilot who was looking for him, his name was Charlie Brown.
所以这个美国的机长叫做查理。
And eventually he found Franz Stigler living in Vancouver.
最后他发现到这个芬兹这个人住在呢，在温哥华这个地方。
And then.They both of them met.
哦，他们两个后来见面。
That's Franz Stigler on your right hand side, the German, and Charlie Brown on the left hand side, the American.
你知道吗？右边德国人，左边的是这个美国人。
And in between was a journalist.
你知道吗？中间这个是一个记者。
They met for the first time after 40 over years.
在四十年之久，他们终于见面了。
And when Franz Stigler came into the room.
当后来这个法兰兹来到了房间的时候
Charlie Brown stood up and saluted him.
查理站起来就跟他敬礼。
Together with all his family, his wife, his children, his grandchildren.
跟他所有的家属，包含他的这个祖孙们，通通跟他敬礼。
He paid back what was due. He could never pay back what was due.
但你知道吧，他没有按照所应得的真正的报恩。
And they became fast friends.
但是他们成为最好的朋友。
And this has been made into a Hollywood movie.
是吧？这后来被成为一个好莱坞的非常有名的影片。
About a miracle that happened.
就是说真正发生的这个神迹。
You see, the greatest things that happened to our life is when Jesus died for us on the cross.
你知道吗？一个更伟大的事情就是耶稣基督为我们钉死在十字架上。
And that's why there's a debt that we cannot pay back.
所以这就是一个所谓我们不能够偿还报恩的
债。So the best way we can do is to pay forward.By serving.
所以我们只能够成为一个施予者，事先先给出。
And that's why there's a Malay pantun about this too.
这就是我们的这个我们这个马来西亚的这个香蕉。
And it goes like this: Pisang emas dibawa, pisang emas dibawa belaya, masak sebiji di atas peti. Hutang emas boleh dibayar, hutang budi dibawa mati.
You remember that?
So that's what it means.
对不起，那这一句我不太明白。
Go for it.
Okay.
Everybody say pay it forward.
所以我们要先给出去。
The Apostle Paul says the same thing. For all things are for your sakes, that grace having spread through the many may cause thanksgiving to abound to the glory of God.
保罗这么说，我做这一些事情都是为了你们，好叫越多人散播神的恩典，就会带来越多的感谢，以至于荣耀归于神。
See.He had received grace from God.
所以他领受了从上帝来的恩典。
So he said, "But grace may spread through many."
他说了，这个恩典就散播到各处去。
As I serve God, God's grace and glory may spread through many. It's paying it forward.
所以因为我侍奉神的恩典，就能够散播到更多人当中。
And the word grace is the word charis, and the word gratitude is encharistian.
所以恩典这个字叫做 charis， 然后这个感恩这个字叫什么？Eucharistian.
Yeah. So Eucharistian is actually gratitude, and it arises out of grace, out of worship to God.
Eucharistian 的意思就是感恩，就是我们敬拜我们的上帝。
And you know, so why do we serve?
我们为什么要服侍的？
Because it's our worship unto God.
因为这是我们对神的敬拜。
You cannot separate worship and serving.
敬拜跟服事是无法分离的。
You know, worship is serving and serving is worship.
敬拜是服事，而服事也是敬
拜。When you look in the Hebrew word, the word Hebrew word for worship is the Hebrew word avodah. It means both worship and work.
敬拜这个字的希伯来文意思叫做阿伯达。它是一语相关，指的就是敬拜跟工作的意思。
You know, when Moses said to the Lord, you know, thus says the Lord, let my people go that they may worship me in the wilderness. The word is avodah.
当那个保这个摩西对的法老这么说，容我的百姓去，还在旷野里面侍奉，就是阿伯达这个字。
When God said to the people of Israel, 6 days shall you work, it is the same word avodah.
当上帝说你要六日要劳碌做你一切的工，这个是用阿伯达这个。
So in the Old Testament, worship is work, and work is worship.
旧约当中敬拜就是工作，工作就是敬拜。
Work and service, serving God, serving and worship is the same thing.
工作跟敬拜是一体两面。
So when we serve, we are worshiping God.
所以当我们敬拜，我们也是在服侍神。
It is the same in the New Testament. It's the same in the New Testament.
在新约当中也是一样。
Worship is service, and service is also worship.
敬拜是服事，服事也是敬拜。
You see, the Greek word for worship is the word latria in the New Testament.
在这个希腊文，那么这个敬拜的意思叫什么？是拉特利亚这个字。
It also means both work and worship.
意思是什么？就是敬拜跟工作。
Romans 12 verse 1. Therefore, I urge you, brothers and sisters, in the view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship. And some translations, it translates service. Same word.
罗马书十二章的第一节这么说呢？弟兄们，我以神的慈悲劝你们，将身体献上，当作活祭，是圣洁，是神所喜悦的。你们如此侍奉或者如此敬拜，乃是理所当然。
So everybody say after me, say it in English, no need Mandarin. Say it in English. Work is worship. Worship is work. Serving is worship. Worship is serving. And when we serve as part of our worship to God, it's our gratitude to Him for all He's done.
当我们的服事，其实也是向着神的敬拜的一部分。
It's part and parcel of our gratitude to Him for all He's done.
因为他为我们所做的一切，我们向他献上感恩。
Do you know how much God loves you?
你知道神有多爱你吗？
He gave His only Son.
他把他的独生爱子给了你。
What then shall we say to these things? If God is for, let's read it in English. Ready, aloud, go. Ready, go. What then shall we say to? We need to read really loud so the whole of Malacca will hear you. Amen. Amen. Okay, ready, go. What then shall we say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare His own Son, but delivered Him up for us all, how shall He not with Him also freely give us all things? You can read the Mandarin.
Okay, 我们华语就大声的一起来念，一二三，既是这样，还有什么可说的呢？神若帮助我们，谁能抵挡我们呢？神既不爱惜自己的儿子，为我们众人死了，岂不也把万物和他一同白白的赐给我们吗？
You know what God is trying to say to us is here that you know it's nowadays if you want to serve God, people say, "Aiyah, we all should serve God lah."
有人说你要侍奉神，但是 你不要侍奉神算了啦。
People say, "Well, God loves you."
上帝爱你。
But actually, God not just loves you, but He's proven His love to you.
上帝不只是爱你罢了。
He says here, "What if God is for us? Who can be against us? He did not spare His own Son."
你知道吗？上帝他帮助我们，谁能够抵挡我们？他甚至把他自己的独生爱子给我们。
Because nowadays talk is very cheap.
有时候你知道救恩被廉价的，这个叫做贱卖。
But when God talks, He does what He says.
但是当上帝这么说，他真的照这样
去做。He did not spare anything. He gave us His own Son.
他不是这样说罢了，他真的把他独生爱子给我们。
He walked the talk.
他呢，按照他所说的去做。
And therefore He talked the walk.
所以你知道他就能够得到这个世界。
Because nowadays just talking is very cheap.
很多人呢，讲了。
Anybody has anything to say, you go on to a chat show on television.
有的时候你会发现哦，你看了这个电视上呢，很多东西很廉价。
Or you just do you know, your own production on YouTube, and you just tell what you want to say.
有时候你在 YouTube 里面变成 YouTuber， 把东西放上去。
And you put it on Facebook, and you try to get followers.
甚至把东西放到 Facebook 里面去。
It's talk is today very cheap. Everybody wants to talk.
非常廉价。
But God proved what He wants to talk because He gave us His Son.
上帝呢，按照他所说的去做。
By the way, who talks more, men or women?
所以到底谁说的更多呢？男跟女人哪一个比较多？
Who talks more? Let me ask again. Is it man or man woman?
男跟女哪一个说的多？
Who talks more? There seems to be a divided, you know, house. This it seems to be division.
家里面你会发现就分裂的。
How many of you believe men talk more? Can I see your hands?
很多人哪些人觉得男人说的多的？
Only about 10 hands went up. How many of you believe women talk more? Can I see your hands?
谁说女人说的多的？
Nearly everybody believe women talk more. You know, one day, you know, a man was reading a newspaper.
有一天有一个男人正在读了一份报纸。
And the newspaper said, you know, women talk twice as much as men.
你知道吗？有人说呢，这个女人说话的速度是男人两倍。
You know, the scientists found out men talk only 30,000 words a day. Women talk 60,000 words.
哇，你知道这个男人一天呢，大概读的这是约11,000个字，女人大概有六倍。
So the husband was reading newspaper. He said to the wife, you know, men only talk 30,000 words. Women talk twice as much.
你知道吗？这个男人对他的太太说，哎，我们一天读30,000字，你们是我们两倍多了。
You know, then the wife said, it is because we have to repeat ourselves all the time.
为什么我们要这样说呢？我每次都要提醒你啊，真的烦死了，才说这么多话。
Do you know there was once a contest as to who could talk the longest? Who could talk the longest without stopping?
你知道吗？在一个比赛当中，他们在这个竞赛说，到底谁能够说的这个话说的最久？
Keep talking without stopping.
就一直说不要停。
You know, who do you think won the competition? It's a world competition.
你知道谁后来在世界杯得到这个第一名？
The world record for the person who can talk the longest without stopping.
你知道吗？那个讲的最久的，没有停下来的。
How many of you believe it's a woman? Can I see your hands?
多少人相信是女人的？举手看看。
And now nobody believes it's a woman.
没有人相信是女人。
How many of you believe it's a man? Can I see your hands?
是男人的，举手。
Most of you believe it's a man.
就很多人。
Some of you, you're undecided.
Okay,
not transgender. It's either a man or a woman. Okay. Let me ask you one more question. What nationality you think is the one that talks the longest without stopping?
哪一个国家人最会说话，说的不会停的？
Is it an American from New York? Hello, I'm from a Yankee from New York. Yeah.
是美国人，他是从这个。纽约来的。
Oh, is it a Japanese? Ohayo so good, master. Konnichiwa.
或是这个日本人说 Ohayo, master.
Oh, is it Italian? Non parlo bene italiano.
或者是另外一个。
Yeah. Oh, is it a Korean? 很久很久，我懂懂懂。
或者是韩国人的，我懂懂不懂懂吧。
Yeah. Or is it an Indian?
或者是印度人。
Now, which nationality you think talks the longest without stopping? World record.
你觉得哪一个国家人讲话讲的最多？
How many of you believe it's American? Can I see your hands?
多少人觉得是美国人的？
That's good. How many of you believe it's Italian? Can I see your hands?
是意大利人的。
How many of you believe it's Korean? Can I see your hands?
韩国人的。
How many of you believe it's Japanese? Can I see your hands?
日本人的。
How many of you believe it is the Indian? Can I see your hands?
印度人的。
We know our Indian brothers and sisters can really talk.
哎呀。
The world record for the longest non-stop talking.
全世界的这个世界锦标赛第一名
is held by a man called S. E. Jayaram.
这是叫 Mencho Jayaram 这个人。
He's from India.
一个印度人。
And he talked non-stop. Okay, he's allowed to stop every hour just for 2 minutes just to drink water. That's all.
他呢、okay. 一直说一个小时，只是喝两口水这样子的 短短时间。
Yeah, he's allowed to drink some water for 2 minutes every hour.
每一个小时只是停的这个两分钟，先喝一下水。
So he talked non-stop for 15 and a half days.
哎呦，说的50天半。
Where did he did it? He did it at the Gandhi Memorial Statue in Chennai.
他在雪难的地方一个特别的一个纪念会当中。
So 15 and a half days.
你知道吗？55年。
No,
50年。
15天。15天半。
15 days. Okay.
15, 15.
都是 fifty. 15天半，不是50天半。Yeah. Okay, sorry. Crazy 啊！对。
15 and a half days. Okay.
15天半。
You know the longest world record for women non-stop talking
你知道吗？女人最常讲多久啊
？It is held by an American woman from New York.
就是一个从纽约来一个女人创的记录。
Her name is Mary Davis, and she can speak only 5 days nonstop.
她只能够讲五天没有停止的。
That's why men can talk longer than women.
是男人讲的比女人说的更多。
Yeah. Except that men give the women more chance only.
你知道吗？我们两个男女人都可以。
But whatever it is, talk is very cheap today. Cheap, very cheap.
今天很多人讲罢的。
Everybody wants to talk.
大家都喜欢说。
Facebook, YouTube, you know, Instagram, chat, everybody wants to talk.
YouTube, Facebook, 到处都说。
But God, when He talks, He means it.
但上帝说，他就真的做。
When He says He loves you, He means it.
他说爱你就真的是爱你。
When He already proves it to you, He gave of His only Son, everything that He had, so that you may be reconciled to Him.
他怎样证明呢？他把他的独生爱子真正的给你。
That's how much God loves you.
所以你知道上帝有多爱你吗
？His love will, He wants you to know this, and then when you serve to Him, it's not because you can pay back. You can never pay back to Him.
你服侍他不是因为你真的能够还回他所有的恩典。
Never ever pay back.
真的无法报完所有的恩。
You can only pay it forward.
我们只能够什么呢？照着这样去做，成为一个施恩的人。
Out of gratitude for what you have received.
就是我们对这个感恩的这个字的认识。
So from the moment you are saved, you spend the rest of your life paying forward, paying it forward.
所以呢，当我们真正要活出一个所谓的感恩的心，就是我们成为一个施予者。
And if you do so, you will never ever get exhausted serving God with gratitude.
当你真正这样做的时候，永远不会在神面前不会燃尽的。
And here's the second reason why we, as we serve, you know how much God loves you. He does not condemn you.
你知道你知道上帝有多爱你吗？他从来不会定你的
罪。Verse 34, let's read it really loud together in English. Go. Who is he who condemns? It is Christ who died, and furthermore is also risen, who is even at the right hand of God, who also makes intercession for us. That's Romans 8, verse 34. He does not condemn you.
在罗马书的第八章三十节说，他从来不会定我们的罪。
You know, he does. If you feel condemned, it is not from God.
如果你感觉到被定罪，这个不是从上帝来的。
Listen to me. The work of the Holy Spirit is never to condemn you.
圣灵的工作并不是要定你的罪。
The devil condemns you.
魔鬼会定你的罪。
The work of the Holy Spirit is to convict you.
但是呢，圣灵的工作让我们知罪。
But never to condemn you.
但是不会定你的罪。
You're no good. You're a failure. You'll never get anywhere. You're rejected.That is from the devil, never from God.
仇敌的工作说你很不好，你很糟糕，你死定了，完了。
So if you're living a Christian life and you feel you're no good, you're rejected, God is hates you. That is not from God. That is from the devil.
当你感觉到一些话语让你感觉到被弃绝的，绝对不是从上帝来的。
But to convict you of sin, that's the work of the Holy Spirit.
但是圣灵的工作让我们知罪。
But when He convicts you of sin, He shows you the grace of God.
在当我们知罪的时候，我们要开始来赞美我们的神。
There is no condemnation for them who are in Christ Jesus. The Bible tells us.
圣经上告诉我们说，耶稣上帝从来没有定我们的罪。
Let me tell you a story. A man wrote to me from Bangkok Prison in Thailand.
在泰国，这个 Bangkok Prison 这个他邦冈的一个监狱当中。
He's a Malaysian man that was caught drug smuggling.
这个马来西亚人因为这个贩毒而被抓在监狱里面。
And he was in Bangkok. Bangkok Prison is a hellhole. Terrible conditions.
是一个非常糟糕的一个监狱。
You know, but he wrote to me and he said, he told me about his life.
他跟我说到关于他的生命。
But he tells me, I said, what is it that keeps you going in Bangkok prison?
到底怎么让你能够继续在这个监狱当中继续活下去？
He said, it is this, that my wife, the people whom I love most, my wife and my children, they do not condemn me.
你知道吗？我的太太、我的孩子们，他们从来都没有定我的罪。
Once a month they come and visit me, they never condemn me. They just tell me how much they love me.
拜访我的人都跟我说他们有多爱我，从来不会定我的罪。
You see, I can stand 20 years in Bangkok prison, he says, because they don't condemn me.
你知道我在这个当中这么长的时间，我不会感觉到被定罪。
I can live for the day when I can come out.
他们说的爱我们。
I can live for the day when I can come out to see them.
我出来之后，我能够再回顾在那时候日子是这样。
You're still in Bangkok prison today.
在今天邦冠的这个监狱是这样子
，But because he's not under condemnation, he continues to have gratitude.
因为他没有被定罪，他们继续有一个他有一个感恩心。
Even though he must pay for his crime,
即使说他必须要为罪付上代价。
And that gratitude is something that when you know God does not condemn you, you will continue serving him.
所以你知道上帝不定你的罪，你会继续的带感恩来服侍他。
You will never feel that you need to serve God out of condemnation.
如果你被定罪，你不会感觉他拒绝。
Do you know how much he loves you? Nothing can separate you from his love.
你知道上帝有多爱你吗？就是从来没有任何的东西叫我们能够与
神爱隔绝。Romans 8 verse 35 tells us this. Let's read it aloud together. Ready, go. Who shall separate? Ready, really loud. Ready, everybody say it loud. Ready, say it loud. Ready, go. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ?Yet in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us.
Okay, 英文念得大声，我们华文要念大声一点啊！台湾准备哦，罗马书八章三十五节，一二三，开始。谁能叫我们与基督的爱隔绝？然而靠着爱我们的主，在这一切的事上已经得胜有余了。
You know, many years ago, I went to Mulu Caves, in Sarawak to visit the Mulu Caves.
我们的牧师在很多年前去到沙越一个地方叫 Mulu 洞
那边。How many of you have been to Mulu Caves?
Can I see? 有人去过这个洞的有吗
？It's a beautiful cave, but it's a beautiful cave.
一个非常美丽的。
But one of the most amazing things in Mulu Caves is that at night, you as the evening, you watch all the millions of bats fly out of the cave. Have you seen it?
你在当时，你会在那个地方，你会看到一个非常美丽的景观在洞里面。
All the bats flying out the cave towards about 5-6 o'clock in the evening, flying out.
就是那个蝙蝠就整个飞出来，成千上万的。
When you go into Mulu Caves, when you go inside the cave, it is so dark, so black, you can't. There's no light inside.
哇，在那个洞里面伸手不见五指，这么黑。
Even daytime, you go inside, you can't even see your hand. It's so dark.
哇，在这个白天的时候伸手不见五指。
Because no light gets into the cave.
你知道那个这个里面的那个叫做蝙蝠你都看不到。
And then at night, all the bats fly out to feed.
晚上呢，这些的蝙蝠就飞出去。
Millions of them.
很多很多。
And what they leave back in the cave are the baby bats hanging upside down.
你知道他们的那些所谓的他们幼儿们 baby 们都通通倒挂在上面。
Millions of these baby bats.
哇，他们很多的孩子都在上面。
All waiting for their mother to come back.
他等候他的妈妈把食物带回来。
You must understand the cave is completely pitch black. You cannot even see your hand. You hold your hand, you can't see.
伸手不见五指，怎么找得到孩子呢？你觉得
？At 4 o'clock in the morning, all the bats come back.
哇，这个到早上四点钟，所有的蝙蝠通都回来了。
It's totally dark.
完全伸手不见五指。
And there are millions of them coming back.
但是很多很多回来的。
And the baby bats, they're hanging there. You know, they're fighting for position. This bat that's hanging here, baby, may have moved over to the other side already by the time the mother comes back.
你知道吗？其实当时呢，这个爸爸回来吗？他们不会找错的，很清楚去到那个地方，而这些孩子们都倒挂在那个地方。
No, the baby bats have moved in their position to another side of the cave.
Okay, 所以呢，其实这个孩子们后来从这边搬到那边去的。
And many scientists used to think that, you know, when the baby bats come back, they just find one baby randomly and just feed the baby.
很多的这个科学家觉得说，他们回来只是找到他的孩子，然后喂这个孩子。
And but scientists with DNA studies show us today.
但事实上，今天的科学家这么说的。
That when the mother bats come back, they always find their baby.
当母亲回来的时候，总是会找到他的孩子。
You must understand, there are millions of babies all making noise.
你知道在那边有好多的蝙蝠啊
！Millions of mothers all making noise.
叽叽喳喳很吵啊！到底是谁生的孩子
？And the baby has moved over to another part of the cave.
从这边跑到那边去玩了，我怎么找到他
？But they're able to hear their baby.
他们可以听得出来哪一个是我的孩子。
They always get to their baby 100%.
哇，他非常100%找得到他的孩子。
It's like a mother. You know, sometimes a mother, you know, there are many children there, but the moment the child cries, they know it's their child.
你知道吗？当这个很多的妈妈是想，当孩子一哭就知道啊，我孩子的声音。
Yeah, but if you have millions of babies, there's no way the mother can know.
如果几百万的婴儿在那边，你怎么找得到
？But the bats, they can know.
你知道吗？但是蝙蝠找得到。
They always find their baby 100%.
哇，这个母蝙蝠总是找得到她的孩子。
You know, if God who created the bats can make the bats find their baby 100%,
如果上帝可以创造母蝙蝠可以找得到她的孩子的话。
Do you think God will forget you?
你想上帝会把你遗忘了吗？
You think you can anything can separate you from His love?
你想你可以，你可能有任何事情会让你跟他的爱分开吗？
Nothing can separate you from His love.
没有任何东西可以叫你跟他的爱分开。
Even if you're running away from Him, He will find you.
即使啊，你跑掉了，但是还是把你找回来的。
He will find you in His love.
他会用他的爱把你找回来的。
Nothing can separate you from His love.
没有东西可以把你跟他的爱分开的。
It doesn't matter what you're going through, how hard your family is going through, what your challenges are right now.
不管你经历到所有有什么样的挑战，家庭所经历的问题。
You may be facing financial problems, family problems, challenges.
你可能面对你家庭问题、财政、经济问题。
You may be feeling lonely.But God says, nothing can separate me from your love, from you, from my love.
那上帝说没有任何东西能够叫你跟我的爱隔
绝。So serve me and serve faithfully.
上帝说要服侍我，上帝说要服侍我。
Because I will enable you to be more than a conqueror in overcoming this.
因为我要你成为一个得胜有余的人。
Because it says, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us.
因为这个罗马书三章八章三七节说，靠着爱我们的主，在这些事上已经得胜有余了。
Everybody say, more than conqueror.
得胜有余了，一起说。
Turn to your neighbor and say you're more than a conqueror.
得胜有余了，跟旁边人说。
You're more than a conqueror. Turn to another one and say you're more than a conqueror.
跟旁边人说得胜有余了。
Now we all know what a conqueror is, but what is more than a conqueror?
所以你知道不止得胜，还得胜有余。
Let me tell you what is more than a conqueror.
什么叫做得胜有余呢？
You know I love to watch boxing.
你知道我看到人在拳击比赛。
My favorite boxer was Muhammad Ali.
一个最有名的阿里这个拳
击手。World heavyweight champion of the world. World heavyweight champion of the world. Muhammad Ali. But supposing there is a conqueror, he is the world heavyweight champion, boxing champion.
你知道吗？如果有一个所谓的冠军，他是全世界的冠军。
You know, he is Muhammad Ali. You know, Mike Tyson. You know, and Evander Holyfield all rolled into one. And Sylvester Stallone, Rambo, all roll into one. Yes.
知道吗？在当时，这个摩尔阿里以及这个泰森。
And he's a world champion.
他们是全世界冠军。
He is a conqueror.
他是一个得胜者。
And then he faced a challenger who is challenging him that night.
他面对那天晚上有人跟他挑战。
And that first person is challenging him for the world heavyweight title and $100 million.
那个人跟他挑战，而那个奖金是什么呢？就是一亿的这个美金。
15 rounds of boxing.
OK, 就是打十五回合。
15 rounds of boxing.
十五回合的拳击手，
拳击战。And so, round one, they start boxing.
所以那个时候呢，十五回合。
And they were really going at round two. They fight each other.
哇，在第二回合已经打来打去了。
Round three, round four, round five.
第三、第四回合。
Round six, round seven.
第六、第七回合。
Round eight.
第八回合
and then round nine,
第九回合
both fighters are getting very tired.
突然间的这个人
both are getting very tired.
所以那时候他觉得非常累
but this the heavyweight champion,
但是那个所谓那个冠军者
he suddenly manages to land a right hook.
他那时候有一个所谓的右勾拳
and then he lands a left uppercut.
接下来就这样的从左向上勾
拳 followed by another right jab.
再一个什么直拳
and then another left hook.
左勾拳
and then another right uppercut.
哇，这从勾拳从底下上
and then the challenger falls down completely unconscious.
倒下去了
unconscious and the person counts one. The referee counts one.Two, three, up to ten.
哇，裁判在那算一、二、三、四，一直到十。
At the count of ten, you know our champion raises up his hand. He is the conqueror. He is the world heavyweight champion.
哇，最后那个拳击手冠军之后，他就说我是世界冠军耶。
Everybody shouts and claps.
哇，每个人都大声的喊。
And everybody, they give him a big check, a big mock check, $100 million. They give him a check, $100 million.
哇，你知道一亿的美金的那个 check, 那个叫支票。
And then they have a big party celebration.
哇，你知道有一个特别的庆祝。
And then at 3 o'clock in the morning, they finally get the chauffeur and the limousine to send him back home.
哇，那当时呢，他在早上三点钟就把他送回去了。
At 3 o'clock morning, he reaches his house.
早上三点钟到他家。
He opens the door with his key or his house.
他用钥匙把他家打开。
And as he opens the door, he finds his wife is waiting for him.
他当时在这个去他家的时候，他发现他太太在家里等他。
And the wife is as big as him.
哦，这个太太跟他一样壮大，一样大只。
And the wife said to him, "So how did you do tonight?"
他说：“今天晚上你怎么样？”
He said, "I won, darling. I'm the heavyweight champion of the world. I'm the conqueror."
他说：“我是全世界重量级的冠军。”
So the wife said, "How much did you win?"
他说：“你得了多少钱啊？”
He said, $100 million. See the check, $100 million.
看这张支票，一亿啊！
And the wife said, "Give me the check."
哎，把支票给我。他老婆说。
And he gives the wife the check.
他很快就把他给老婆了。
Now he may be a conqueror, but the wife, she's more than a conqueror.
他可能是一个得胜者，他的太太是得胜有余的人。
Turn to your neighbor and say you are more than a conqueror.
跟你旁边人说你是得胜有余的，你比得胜更得胜的意思。
You see, when we serve God out of gratitude, whatever challenges we're going through, we will be more than a conqueror.
你知道，当我们真的存着感恩的心来服侍神。
When our daughter was found, Sarah was found hanging from a clothesline.
在当时候，牧师的他的孩子，当时候这个颈子被吊到的时候。
And when she was in a deep coma, and she was having the signs of permanent brain damage.
所以当时候几乎是永远的脑残，昏迷不醒。
We said to you, we said, Pastor Nancy and I, we stood and said to God these words.
我们当时候我们这样子跟神说的。
We said, God, even if our child is not healed.
即使我的孩子不能得医治，
even if she's permanently brain damaged，
即使她永远的脑残，
we will still serve you，
我们仍然要服侍你，
we will still serve you，
我们仍然要服侍你，
except that maybe I have to come to KL or Singapore to live，
或者有时候没办法，可能我们需要搬家搬到吉隆坡，
so that I can get better care for my child，
可能能够更好照顾我的孩子，
but we will still serve you，
但是我们仍然要侍奉你。
Why? Because there's no way I can pay back what God has done for me.
为什么？因为上帝为我所做的永远都没有办法报恩。
I can only pay it forward.
我只能够永远的做一件事，我成为一个施恩者。
And when you serve God out of this gratitude, you will never burn out.
当你侍奉神的时候，我告诉你一件事，永远都不会燃尽。
You will always be more than a conqueror.
你永远都会成为一个得胜有余的人。
Because nothing can separate you from His love.
因为没有人一件事情叫你能够与神的爱隔绝。
Because God just didn't talk that He loves you. He actually showed it through His Son Jesus.
很多人说他爱你，但是耶稣基督真的表达出来。
That's why when we serve, we must have the right attitude.
所以当我们服侍，必须要有一个正确的态度。
Don't wait to be invited.
不要等到别人邀请你来服
侍。Don't wait for Pastor Reynolds to actually roll out the red carpet for you.
不要等到 Pastor Reynolds 把这个红地毯张开
了。Oh, please, 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 come and serve.
求你来服侍，求你来。
Oh, if only if the pastor did this, then I would think like maybe I want to serve or not.
如果牧师这么做，我看看我会不会啦。
In the church, nobody is going to roll out the red carpet for you.
在教会没有人会帮你张开红地毯给你。
God has already rolled out the red carpet for you.
上帝已经为你的张开红地毯给你了。
That red carpet is Jesus, and He died on the cross for your sins and mine.
那个红地毯就是耶稣基督为你在十字架上所流的宝血。
So you don't wait.
所以你不用再等
了。Everybody say, "Don't wait."
说不要等了，一直说。
Turn to your neighbor, give them a high five, and say, "Don't wait."
跟旁边人说不要等了。
Serve.
服侍。
Don't be like this.
不要像这样子。
Don't be like these two twins. There were twins. There was in, you know, there was a woman who had twins.
像有这个叫做妈桑的。
She was pregnant with twins.
她怀孕就是双生子。
You know, and she waited for the twins to be born.
她等这个双生子生出来。
These were Chinese twins. She was a Chinese woman.
她是一个华人。
You know, and after 9 months, she still hadn't delivered.
还没有生产哦。
So she waited another month, 10 months.
再等多一个月。
Still the babies haven't come out.
孩子没有生出来。
11 months, no baby, didn't come out.
11个月还没有。
The babies are still alive.
还是活着的。
12 months, still the baby hadn't come out.
12个月还没有出来，还活着。
He waited until 15 months, still the babies haven't come out.
15个月还没有生出来。
So the doctor said, cannot wait anymore. 15 months, I must do a cesarean operation.
这个医生说赶快开刀把它拿出来吧。
So I must bring the baby out.
后来必须把它拿
出来。So he did the cesarean operation. He opened up, he saw the two babies.
他开刀就把这双生子把它带出
来。They were Chinese babies. Okay, you must understand.
这个华人的，你知道吧？
One baby was saying to another, 你先。The other one said, no, 你先。
你知道华人都非常客套的，说你先出去。另外说没有，你先出去了。
They're just waiting for each other.
他们很客套，在等。
Turn to your neighbor and say, "Don't need an invitation. Serve."
跟旁边讲说，不要等人家邀请你，服侍吧。
Don't wait to be invited.
不要等候人家来邀请你。
It reminds me of the story of three turtles. Three turtles.
跟你讲三个乌龟的故事。
These three turtles went to have a picnic.
他们去郊游。
And then they saw it was about to rain.
他们看到天下雨了。
So they said, okay, one of us must go back and get the umbrella.
他说我们必须有一个人回去拿雨伞。
And so they draw lots, you know, as to which one go back.
他们后来就回去。
And the lot fell on the youngest turtle. So they said, you are the loser, you must go and get the umbrella.
他们当中竞赛之后，这个最黑的那个输了，他说你必须回去拿伞。
The youngest turtle said, if I go, you will eat all the food. The other doctor said, no, we won't eat. You know, we won't eat the food. We promise you, we won't eat.
我跟你说，我们不会吃掉的，放心。
If you eat, I won't go. That's the youngest daughter. They said, we won't eat. You go and get the umbrella from the house.
放心吧，走吧，我们不会吃的。
Yeah, he said, no, if you eat, I won't go.
如果你吃，我不会走的。
He said, we won't eat. We promise you.
我跟你讲，我跟你这样说，答应你的。
He said, you promise.
你要答应我。
He said, we promise. He said, promise you won't eat, huh?
答应我你不可以吃哦。
Because if you eat, I won't go.
你吃我就不要走。
They say, we promise, we wait for you to come back.
你知道我要等你回来。
So the turtle went off to get the umbrella.
他就回去找伞了。
And then the two of them waited for the youngest turtle to come back.
两个人在那边等他。
And these two turtles, they said, after 2 hours, still haven't come back.
2个小时怎么还没回来呢?
After, you know, the 12 hours, still hasn't come back.
12个小时还没回来。
After 1 day, still haven't come back.
一天还没回来。
After 2 days, still haven't come back.
两天还没回来，够力啊。
On the 3rd day, the two turtles said to each other,
第三天，两只乌龟彼此对话。
They said, we better eat the food, because otherwise the food will get bad. 3rd day already.
你知道吗？最好把食物吃，要不然这食物会坏了。
As they said that, they heard a voice behind the bush just nearby.
你知道他们正在说这话的时候，从
And the voice from the third turtle, the youngest turtle said, if you eat, I won't go.
那只乌龟搞了半天没有走，他说如果你吃，我就走。
You see, some people are like that. They want to serve God.
很多人就像这样，他想要服侍神。
But they want the senior pastor to come. Hey, please roll out red carpet, come and serve.
他们希望的这个主任牧师来请他服侍。
They want the cell group leader to say, please lah.
小组长说，请啦，哎呦，拜托。
Oh, you're very good lah. You can do all these things, please lah.
你很棒哦，哎呦，请啦。
Hey, come on, you're not serving man.
哎，你不是在服侍人呐。
You're serving God.
你在侍奉神。
And if you serve out of gratitude, you can never repay him back. You only serve forward.
如果你是一个真正的凭着感恩在侍奉神的，你不会等待所谓人家来报恩。
So don't wait to be invited. Don't wait to be invited.
就不要等候别人邀请你。
Secondly, don't fear failure.
其次，我们不要害怕失败。
Colossians 3 verse 17 tells us, whatever you do, let's read it aloud, really loud in English, go. Whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him.
我们中文同学不要有鸡仔没鸡仔大声点一二三无论做什么或说话或行事都要奉主耶稣的名借着他的感谢父神。
You see, it tells you the verse that don't fear, 不用怕。
我旁边人说不用怕。
Okay,
fear not.
Don't fear failure when you serve.
不要害怕失败。
Because I will tell you, God gives you permission to fail.
因为你知道上帝给你一个 允许你失败。
Your senior pastor give you permission to fail.
主任牧师也给你, 这个,
just do your best.
就是做你最好的。
Don't be afraid, because you learn from your failures. That's all.
尽力就好,
and you learn from your failures, you can do better the next time.
主任你尽力,
so don't fear failure.
Or
some people say, I did not do this, just in case I'm no good.
你说,哎,我做,
whatever you can do, just give your best, even though it's no good.
不管你做什么,
don't always be fearful.
不要总是害怕,
because if you're fearful, you will never serve.
因为害怕的话, 你永远不会侍奉他。
Reminds me of a man who has fear.
你知道吗? 当一个人惧怕的声音,
when he goes to the coffee shop to drink coffee, he's very fearful of getting AIDS. Very fearful of getting AIDS.
Okay. 所以呢, 有一个人去到那个, 郭比茶铺啊, 去喝茶, 他很怕他会得到中到所谓的艾滋病。
So you know the Malaysian coffee shop, our cups are not very clean one.
你知道我们马来西亚的这个国币茶铺啊, 这个杯子不是很干净的。
So this man, he used to drink coffee. He drink coffee, you know where? Not, he drinks coffee from the rim of the cup, just above the handle. That where the handle is, that part he drinks.
你知道吗? 那个人喝茶只敢从那个握的把柄那边一点点从那边来喝。
So the coffee shop owner saw him drinking funny like that.
老板看到他了，他说你很好笑哎。
So the coffee shop owner went and said, hey, why are you drinking like that?
他说你怎么这样喝呢?
He said, shh, I'm afraid of getting AIDS.
我很怕我中到艾滋病嘞。
Oh, said the coffee shop manager.
原来是这样子啦。
A few days later, 几天之后, the coffee shop owner saw another man sitting in the table and drinking coffee in exactly the same way. Exactly.
你知道吗?他们看到另外一个客人进来用同样的方式喝。
So the coffee shop owners came up to the man.
他说那个人,
He said, I know why you're drinking like that.
我知道为什么你这样喝了, 我知道,
you're afraid of getting AIDS, right?
你怕中大艾滋病,
the man said, no, 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 shh, I got AIDS.
那个像我说, 不是, 我有艾滋病。
So if you are fearful, you will do funny things. You will never serve God.
所以你如果害怕的话,
I want a good news to you. God gives you permission to fail. Somebody say amen.
上帝给我们批准,
it says that whatever you do, do all.
不管你做所有什么东西,
giving thanks to God.
就是要来借他来感谢神,
just do your best.
就做得最好,
so number one, don't wait to be invited.
但很重要,
number two, don't fear failure.
第二,
number three, don't compare with other people.
第三,
Romans 12, let's read it aloud together. Go! For just as each of us has one body with many members, and these members do not all have the same function, so in Christ, we though many form one body, we have different gifts according to the grace given to each of us.
来华文来一二三开始正如我们 一个身子上有好些肢体，肢体也不都是一样的用处。我们这许多人在基督里成为一身，按我们所得的恩赐各有不同。Yeah, that's
the thing. We are all different. Everyone is different.
是我们每个人都不一样。
Not everyone can preach.
不是每个人都能讲道。
Not everyone can make very good cakes.
不是每个人都能做很好的,
not everyone can sing and play the guitar.
不是每个人都能够弹琴, 唱歌,
but together, as members of the body, we can function as one.
但是你知道, 当我们聚集在一起, 我们就能好好地发挥功能。
You know, a toe cannot be a thumb. A toe cannot be a thumb.
你知道吗? 这个脚趾不可以变手指。
But you know, it cannot, because they do different functions.
因为他们不同功能。
You know, you know that. It cannot behave like a thumb.
你知道不一样, 脚趾跟手指不一样。
Except that, you know, in my church one day, there was a Miss Toh. Her name was, surname was Toh. T-O. T-O-H.
Pastor Richard Toh.
Yeah.
有一个人叫做 Toh.
And then she married a Mr. Thumb. So a Toh became a thumb, okay?
Mr. Toh 跟 Mr. Thumb 结婚。
Okay, so, but otherwise, the function is different.
这功能不一样的。
You know, that's why the body of Christ, we need one another, amen.
所以神的身体就是这样子的。
Turn to your neighbor, give them a high five and say we need one another.
跟你旁边人打这个 high five 一下。
Okay, praise God. Turn to your neighbor one more time and say, I'm a toe, you are a thumb, okay.
还是跟他说,我是脚趾,你是手指。
We serve out of gratitude, okay. How do we serve? We serve, don't compare with other people. You know, don't try to do what you cannot do. Just do what you can do.
不要做你不能够做的, 不要比较。
Don't compare.
不要比较。
Okay? And serve out of gratitude.
要从感恩的心来服侍。
Because it says this, if you serve out of obligation, you will dry up.
因为你是因着义务而服侍神的话, 你就会枯干掉。
If you serve out of promotion, you become stuck up.
因为你升官, 你才做,
if you serve out for recognition, you will burn out.
如果你是因为别人的认可才做, 你会燃尽。
But if you serve out of gratitude, you get blessed up.
如果你是因着感恩去服侍, 你会大大的蒙福。
And when you serve out of gratitude, the fire keeps going and going.
当你继续地带着感恩服侍神的时候,
you know that story, the story of the American pilot and the German pilot, Charlie Brown and Franz Stigler.
所以这两位刚刚所谈到的一个美国的机长跟德国的机长,
when they reunited, they hugged together and they wept and they wept.
当他们彼此相拥而泣的时候,
and they became friends for nearly 20 years.
他们成为26年的朋友,
and they died in the same year, 2008.
在2008年, 他们离开世界。
They both died at around the same time.
你知道,
but every year, the two families would meet.
所以每一年每两年他们的家庭都会相见。
And Charlie Brown was always indebted to Franz Stigler for what he did.
所以当时候的 Charlie Brown 总是很迫切要知道
他的朋友在做些什么。 He even paid for Stigler's medical fees.
他甚至呢为他付上这个代价这个钱。
But can't pay back.
但是他却无法报答他。
He owes his whole life to Stigler.
他一生当中都无法回报他。
God says the same thing to you when you serve. Follow the lines of grace. Serve out of grace.
所以你知道上帝跟我们讲说我们要按照这个恩典的轨迹来行。
You cannot pay back to God.
你无法来向神完全报恩的。
Pay it forward to somebody else.
就是你照此去做, 去成为施恩者。
You know, how many of you love durians?
多少人喜欢吃榴莲?
Can I see your hands?
多少人喜欢?
Wave it at me. Please don't be shy. Be proud that you love durians.
你要非常骄傲, 不要害羞。
Hallelujah. You know, one day I was reading the book of Revelation.
有一天我在读着启示录。
And I came to Revelation 22.
我在读启示录二十二章。
And Revelation 22 talks about a tree of life that is in heaven that gives healing.
那边他特别提到关于呢，在这个启示录里面二十二章的生命树。
And the Lord said to me, Philip, that's durian.
上帝跟他说这是榴莲树。
So if you don't like durians, you have to find another corner of heaven, okay?
你知道吗？你不喜欢榴莲，你不能到了升天上去。
You know.Because it is truly the fruit that God has given, you know, to bring heaven down to earth. Hallelujah. How many of you are good at choosing durians? Can I see your hands? No, you know how to choose good durians. Can I see your hands? Okay. How many of you pretend you know how to choose good durians? Okay. I also know how to pretend. You know, I lift up the durian smell.And then I run my hands through the thorns.
摇一摇啊
And then I lift it up. I shake, shake, shake.
摇摇看啊
And then after I put it down, I say, 你打不够 So I go for the next one.
那个不好，我不要
One day I was choosing durians.
有一天我在选榴莲
I was buying durians from a Malay woman.
我从一个马来的商人那边来买
There was a lot of people buying durians from her.
很多人买榴莲
So I was trying to pretend to choose my durians.
我要假装我会选榴莲的
So I took, 阿雪你打不够
我一下说，不好这个
Then I choose. After that, I know I can. I don't know. I don't know what to choose.
但事实上我不知道怎么选的。
And then I said, Maci, boleh pilih ini durian, dua tiga durian yang bagus bagi saya.
所以你有两个榴莲，只有一个好的嘞。
Say, give me three good durians.
给我三个好榴莲。
Okay, I said, Maci, bagi tiga durian yang bagus bagi saya, three good durians.
给我三个好榴莲。
And so she started choosing for me.
她开始为我选。
So, I asked her, Maci, I want to talk to her. So I said, Maci.Everybody was watching me. So I said, Maci, ini durian datang dari mana? Where did this durian come from?
他刚刚那个牧师就问这个马来商人说，这榴莲从哪里来的？
Because I wanted to find out which kampung it came from. It came from Tenom, came from Sandakan, came from Tawau. Where did this durian come from?
到底榴莲是从哪里来的？假装知道。
So I said, Maci, ini durian datang dari mana? Where did this durian come from?
到底榴莲从哪里来的？假装知道。
She said, dari mana? Dari pokok lah mana?
从哪里来？从树上掉下来的。
Everybody laugh at me. Everybody laugh. I was so ashamed.
哎呀，我觉得非常羞愧。
I just paid it quickly for the durians and I went off.
赶快拿榴莲就跑掉了。
Where does grace come from for you to serve?
到底你要怎么样来等候别人去邀请你，还是你要
？Mana ada kasih karunia datangnya? Dia berasalnya. Where does grace come from?
到底恩典从哪里来的？
Comes from God. That's a pocket.
从神来的。
That's a source.
这是来源。
And that grace to you, you can never repay back.
所以这个恩典永远都报恩报不完的。
You can only taste of the grace that's in your life.
就是能够在你生命当中来浅尝这个恩典。
And for the rest of your life, you serve God out of gratitude.
你的余生要好好的来侍奉神，用恩典来侍奉神。
You see, that's what God tells us.
这就是上帝告诉我们的。
When you look at the durians, you will learn this lesson.
当你看着榴莲，你就会知道。
How do you open a durian?
你怎么样打开榴莲?
You must follow the lines of grace.
你必须跟着恩典的纹路。恩典的纹路。
If you don't follow the lines of grace in the durian, you cannot open a durian.
那你不能顺着纹路，你打不开。
你用个巴掌 chop here, chop there, the durian won't open for you.
你怎么砍都不会开。
By the time you can open the durian, you cannot eat it. It's all.
打开了也不能吃。
Throw already.But if you follow the lines of grace,
如果你跟着恩典之路,
you just take a small knife, a small pen knife,
小小的刀,
just a small tiny screwdriver,
小小的刀,
and then you just look at the crank, and you go click, it opens.
轻轻的一就开了.
But told that,
okay.
You all durian lovers, you know. Next time you see a durian and you see it open along the lines of grace.
Okay, 下次你看到榴莲要沿着恩典之路打开。
Remember, serve God out of gratitude.
记得服侍神是从内心发出的。
Follow the lines of grace.
跟着恩典之路。
And now I have a final thing. Let's have the musicians up. I have a final thing to say to you.
请我们的敬拜团上来，我有最后一件事要分享。
You know, I always tell the story. The musicians up. Can somebody come play the keyboard?
乐团都上来。
I always tell the story. You know, people say to me.Pastor, when do I start serving?
有人问牧师说你什么时候开始服侍的?
I would tell you, today is a good time to start. Tomorrow, start. The first opportunity you can start.
明天的话也是可以开始。
Let me tell you the story of two frogs that were sitting on a lily leaf. Two frogs on a lily leaf.
我跟你谈到关于两只青蛙在一片的莲花叶上。
The two frogs were on a lily leaf floating on a pond.
他们在一个水池当中。
Let me ask you the puzzle now. There's a riddle now.
我跟你讲这个所谓的谜语。
One frog decided to jump into the pond.
有一只的青蛙决定要跳进去池塘。
No, they decided to jump into the pond.
他们决定要跳进去池塘。
Question now, how many frogs are there left on the lily leaf?
有多少只青蛙还会留在这个莲花叶上的？
How many of you say one frog left? Can I see your hands?
有多少人说是一只的，一只留下来的？
You all know that there are two frogs left.
你知道没有？两只留下来。
To decide to jump in is not the same as jumping in.
你知道吗？决定要跳。
You haven't jumped in yet. You decide only, but you haven't jumped in yet.
你决定跳，但是你没有真的跳。
It's like just like people say, I decide to invest in your company.
很多人说我决定要投资在你的公司。
But until you see the money, he may decide, but until you see his money, he hasn't invested in your company yet.
除非你看到钱进来，要不然不算数。
He may decide, but he's never invested.
他可能决定，但是从来没有真正做。
So here's the important thing about serving God.
所以你知道吗？服侍神何等重要。
Don't say I've decided to serve God tonight.
不要说今天晚上我决定侍奉神。
Because deciding is not the same as serving.
你知道吗？决定跟真正服侍是两回事。
You can decide, but you never serve.
你可以这样子做决定很多次，但从来不会做。
So when do you start? You start tonight.
什么时候开始呢？
You start tomorrow. You start this coming week. You start as soon as you can.
你不管明天什么时候, 你越快越好来服侍神。
And as you serve together, this church becomes powerful.
你知道当我们的教会一起服侍的时候, 会变成蛮有能力的教会。
The church is one of the most powerful armies in the world.
教会是全世界最强大的军队。
And the amazing thing about the church army is that it's all voluntary.
你知道教会里面最美的地方是什么呢? 这个军队的成员都是志愿军。
It's amazing. The world looks at the church and they're like, wow, they cannot believe it. You're paid or not? You're not paid.
全世界看到教会都非常的惊讶, 有人给你钱吗? 没有。
So what keeps you serving?
到底为什么你一直服侍?
Why do you give up your time, your effort, your money? Why do you do all this?
把你的时间,把你的金钱,所有东西放上去。
Only one word, gratitude.
这个原因就是感恩。
You follow the lines of grace.
你跟着恩典之路。
Grace has come into your life. It's almost as though God opens up grace into your life and you're tasting it now.
And
when you do that and you serve like that, you will never burn out. I say this to you, even if you're facing challenges in your own life, nothing can separate you from God's love. And as you serve God like this, you will be more than a conqueror. Can somebody say it, amen? Can somebody say it, amen? I want you to stand on your feet right now. God, I just sense for you tonight that God is going to continue to actually put a revolution of servanthood in this church. You have a